Shopify Summer Editions 2025. And if you want me to summarize that in one word, I would say awesome, because they have released a ton of new features and they have released 10 new themes. So the era of Dawn theme is now long gone. The theme which they have released are really awesome. They have AI features. You can generate new blocks. I mean, there are a ton of features already available for free in Shopify, which you were to find out on the paid themes. Now they are completely available for free. So that's the page open, and they are calling this edition Horizon, and they have literally nailed it. If you don't know me, my name is Bilal Nasir. I am the owner and founder of WebSense Pro. We are official partner of Shopify. And if you go to Shopify partner directory, you will find us in that directory. The partners listed in the Shopify partner directory have experience working for more than 100 merchants for customization. And if anyone would want to list on that partners directory, it requires a lot of work, and we are one of the partners. So if you have any requests for customization for new store development, let us know in the comments below, or there is a link in the description through which you can contact us for the customization or new build requests. Okay guys, so coming back to the Shopify Summer Edition, again, the 10 new themes which they have released are literally awesome. And I'm gonna go to this theme section, and the animations are really cool in that page, I would have to say. But the features which they have added in the themes are really awesome. So the name of those themes are Pitch and Vessel. It's still loading here on my side. Heritage, Saver. So let's go to the Shopify theme store and look at the features which they are offering in those latest new free themes which Shopify has offered in summer 2025 editions. So let's go to Shopify themes, and I am gonna go to the Shopify free themes. And as you can see that they have added these 10 new themes. You can see here Horizon and Heritage, Ritual, Dwell, Fabric, Saver. So let's click on the first one and let's see what are the latest features which they have added. And I am gonna tell you guys how to compare that with the Dawn theme. If you're still using the Dawn theme, I would suggest you guys to move to these themes, because they are literally awesome. And if you want helping moving all of your store to these new themes, a link in the description, you can contact us. We will definitely help you with the process. Okay, so you can see the features and the pre-order. It was not available in the Dawn theme. Sticky card was not feature in the Dawn theme. You had to add an additional code in order to add in the sticky card feature. Countdown timer, it was not available in Dawn theme. And FAQ page was not available. Promo banners was not available. Stock counter, I think, yeah, stock counter was also not. Lookbooks, galleries, size chart. I mean, there are a ton of features which they have added. Mega menu was there in Dawn theme, but it was not as attractive. It required a tweak in order to add in images and all that kind of stuff. But let's check out the preview and see how this new fabric theme looks like. Okay, one good thing, transparent header. So that's the feature for which we have created multiple videos in order to add in this functionality in the Dawn theme. And it was one of the most demanding videos which we have created, because everyone in our channel was like commenting on our videos that please create a transparent header for Dawn 14.0. Then 15.3 came in, then we created that version of the transparent header, and go on and on. And it already had this feature inbuilt in, which is awesome. One other thing is that they also have this autoplay video. Again, I have created the autoplay video feature for the Dawn theme. Again, that was not available in Dawn theme, but it is now available in Fabric theme and all of these latest 10 themes which Shopify has released. I mean, it's awesome. Okay, they have Mark UI. Okay, another functionality which was not available previously. Okay, we now have swatches on product cards. That's great. That's great. Materials and care. Nice. Nice looking mega menu. finally, they have added the swatches feature on the collection page, which was also a really demanding feature, not available in the previous free themes, which was like Dawn, Sense, and all color block, that kind of theme. I don't think anyone is going to use those older themes any longer. I don't think that's going to happen. Let's take a look at the some other themes which we have other than Fabric. Let's go back and I'm going to go to Dwell to see how it looks. Okay, we have Demo Store. That's one. That one is also looking really good, right? Nice animation when you hover over on the mega menu. It's basically going to slide down and have this really cool. I'm still thinking what's going to happen to the theme developers. Whoever have the themes, the paid themes, I don't think anyone would want to use those anymore. I mean, really sorry about that. Shopify is literally killing a lot of app developers, a lot of theme developers due to all of these features they are adding natively. So that Swatches feature was not available like 6 or 7 months ago, but now it is available. Previously, we used to add apps in order to add color swatches on the product page and on the collection page, but now it's available built in. We don't need to add any apps or anything like that. I mean, it's really amazing how fast they are updating their ecosystem. And since last 2 months, I was wondering why they didn't release any new version of Dawn theme, and I got the answer. I literally got the most amazing answer I wish I could ever wish for. They released completely new 10 different themes, which really looks awesome. Okay, they have this video behind the section. Again, this feature was also not available on the previous free theme. Sorry about that. These ones are also free. So, okay, let's check out the saver. Let's preview that one. It has received 2 reviews already. Okay, we have a transparent header and then we have mega menu. Looks good. Okay, take a look at that. Nice. Footer layout is also not the standard typical footer layout. I mean, it looks much better than the older free themes. Nice. Okay, other than these themes, I am going to show you one other thing which is literally amazing. I was trying out one of this new theme and I found out that there are some AI features which is literally amazing. So I'm gonna go to that theme which I was working on. I hope that is the same partner's account. Okay, that's not the same development store, but no worries, we're gonna add in the new theme Horizon. Let's add in the new theme and this theme is being installed. Guys, while this theme is being installed, there's a link in the description. If you sign up through that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. So if you are new to Shopify and willing to set up your new store, there's a link in the description. If you sign up through that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. Okay, don't delay and click on that link right now. Right now. Okay, there's one thing which is showing up here, which is say it's publishing this theme will upgrade you to the new version of customer accounts. Okay. A customer's account is also being updated in Shopify. That's good. So let's click on publish and I'm going to show you one of the coolest feature which I found out in this theme update on top of these new sections which they have added. So if I click on customize, you can see that we have this sidekick showing up, which will basically generate a lot of stuff and it will also generate the report, and it was not showing up on the older version of themes. And one thing which I wanted to show up to you guys is one thing is that you can now add swatches to your product cart, and now they have this grouping feature as well, right? You can basically add multiple groups and you can also generate new blocks. So if I click here, lot of new blocks. I'm going to create a detailed video of how you can set up your new store with this new theme. So let me know in the comments below, when do you want me to release that video? Because I'm going to create a complete video on walkthrough of all of these new themes, how you can basically build a new store using these new themes. And the feature which I am looking for is on how to create a new block using the AI feature which they have added. I'm still a little unsure where that feature I was able to find out. So let's click on Hero Marquee, and okay, nice looking Marquee section. That looks awesome. And I'm gonna click on Add Block. Okay, so if I click on Add Block, it should show Generate here, but I think it's not showing this Generate feature on the older version of Shopify stores for some reason. I'm gonna open one of the other store which we have. So that's the store which we recently completed for one of our client, and this is using the latest saver theme. So we started doing that like 2 days ago, and we found out that there's a latest theme coming in. So we started developing that on the latest theme, and we found out that now we can generate blocks using AI. And I mean, you don't have to use ChatGPT, OpenAI, Claude for any section generation or block generation, because they are not, these different LLMs are not trained within the Shopify data. And Shopify Sidekick, which is the new AI which they're using, is already trained with all of that data. So it's really cool what else we can do. So if I click on this Add Block here we have this Generate option, and we can literally generate anything with this, right? So let's try with the new section. I'm gonna add in the new section here. Add section, and let's custom section. What's that? Okay, these are the section which we created. Let's try slideshow, and then try creating a new block in the slideshow. Okay, so these are two different slides which we have, right? And here I am going to add a new block. And I don't think we have this option showing up in the slideshow. I think we only have it showing up on the limited section, not really on all of the section. Do we have this on icons with text? If I click on Add Block, yep, we have it on icons with text. Create a block with the tilt animation. Tilt animation. Create a block to add image with tilt animation. Okay. Create a block to add image with tilt animation. Let's give it a prompt and see what do we get here. Creating file. Okay, it's generating the CSS. Nice. So this is the part where we are generating the new block. Let's see if it actually generates what we have requested. Okay guys, our AI generated code block is ready. So that is tilt image, what we asked our Sidekick to generate for us, and let's test it out. So if I click on it, it says here that it's AI generated, and that's the prompt which I gave. Created a block to add image with tilt animation. We can add in more instructions. I mean, if we want to remove any of the options, or if we want to add in more options, we can simply give it a prompt and it will add more functionality to this block. Now let's test it if it actually added the feature which we wanted. So I wanted a 3D tilt rotation for this block, and let's add in any of the image. So I just have few images in this store, doesn't have any much, but let's test it out. Okay, our image is showing up, and if I hover over it, okay, you can see that it has this tilt animation on hover. Looks cool, right? And here we have the option to enhance the tilt in intensity. So we can simply enhance the tilt intensity, and we can reduce the shine intensity. Okay, now we no longer have the shine intensity. We can change in the border radius, and we can add in the image caption. We can change the image caption color as well. So a lot of functionality which we are getting in this AI generated code block, and that's one of the coolest feature which I like the most on top of the new themes which Shopify has generated. These 10 themes have literally killed the old version of the themes, like Dawn theme, Sense theme, Color Block. I don't think anyone's gonna use any longer those old free themes. So really awesome functionality which Shopify has added. I'm going to create more videos related to this new features with Shopify Summer Editions 2025. I don't think it's suitable for me to cover up all of the functionalities which they added. They have added 150 plus features in this Summer Editions. And the most coolest feature is that adding this new themes and this AI generated code blocks which we can get. So really awesome. And that's it for this video. I'm gonna keep creating more feature related video related to Shopify. And until next video, have a great day.